It's been a long road to get to this point with lots of twists and turns along the way, but only one more game to go to get to that final.
Welcome along to an evening that was made for football. The pitch is in great order too. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And we've got action for the semi-final first leg of the Champions League coming up. It's Galatasaray facing Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one. We've got two brilliant teams who absolutely deserve to be here. They played some lovely stuff along the way too. This should be a cracker.
This is the Galatasaray team sheet.
Yeah, a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. A lot of coaches are adopting this nowadays as it does give you those two holding players while you've still got plenty of threat from the wide wingers.
Here's how Atletico Madrid line up. Jan Oblak is in goal. Robin Lenormand plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. Koke starts alongside Rodrigo de Paul in central midfield, and they'll play with a lone striker up front. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Lenormand, on to Witsel. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Torreira. Turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. This is who I've been looking forward to seeing most today. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here, Sue?
It's his speed that impresses me, and that turn of pace. He slows down and then he goes, and defenders just can't get anywhere near him. He's going to be so difficult to mark. You just can't give him that time to run at you.
And it's just a talking to from the referee.
That's good to see. Every foul isn't a yellow, but he'll have to be careful now.
Sanchez, Abdul Karim Bardakhshi, this could be dangerous, Mertens, Ziyech, good work to regain possession. Rodrigo de Paul. And possession given away. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Witsel. Griezmann now, Marcos Llorente. There's a lot of room for Atletico now. De Paul. That's nice and easy for the goal. goalkeeper. Dries Mertens. Could be something on. And there it is, the first goal of the semi-final. And just how important could that prove to be?
But we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man, leaves him stranded. And what a strike that is. Lots of pace and power, and the goalie just can't keep it out. It's a good finish.
Nil then as we get started again. Osimhen. I have. Need to get tighter here. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. Well, he's certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Yeah, what a time to score. It often changes the team talk at halftime when you go in with the lead. We know he's got the ability and focus to do that. The manager...
And there's the restart. Off we go again. Atletico Madrid push forward with options available. Decent chance this. That's not a bad save at all. And the corner is fired in. And the shot thwarted. And they go again with another corner. They decide against putting it into the box. Griezmann. Well, the effort never really looked like troubling the goalkeeper at all. Poor attempt in the end. Osimhen. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Alvarez. Great chance here. That's as easy as it gets for a goalkeeper. Hakim Ziyech. And a challenge there that will surely result in a card. And the name has been taken for that.
It's silly, isn't it? Has to go in the book for that.
Hakim Ziyech. Now Mertens. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Fantastic looking ball. And it's there! A goal that draws them back on level terms.
Well, we can see it here again, and it's a really good ball over the top. The way to pass is spot on. And what a finish this is. Such a difficult technique. But he makes it look so easy, and that's an amazing finish.
The game restarts with the score 1-1. Griezmann. On to Correa. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Good ball in behind. In behind. Can he finish? He had a free run, but couldn't find the finish.
No, he couldn't. He's got so much time to think, and you just wonder, has he changed his mind? Still needs to do better, though.
Khan Ihan. Promising looking ball. Alvarez. On to Lemar. Jose Jimenez. Julian Alvarez. On to DePaul. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Marcos Llorente.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal and they're urging them to attack.
And that's the final whistle. A thoroughly entertaining first leg. Both teams really went for it. And that should bode well for more of the same when they meet again.
Yeah, what a game that was. It was brilliant, wasn't it? Some real quality on show from both sides. I'm just hoping we see more of that in the next game.
There have been a few good performances out there today, but of all the players on show, he's one that's really caught the eye.
Well, he worked really hard throughout. He got the important goal, and I'm sure he'll be pleased with his performance today.